Hi, Josh. A couple new chords for you. D minor is not totally new, but there's one long D minor in the song. So if you take an A minor and shift it down, and then pop your ring finger up one fret, you get D minor. So you can groove on this chord for a while. The other chord is the D7 over F sharp, which is a fancy name for an A minor, where your middle finger's on the low E string. You use this in You're So Bad. It's an easy chord, but in the context we have to play it in, it's not as easy. So those are the two new harmonies. And then the bridge starts with a C to a C7, and then it's F, G, for my C to C7, E minor, A minor, and then a long D minor. And now here's where it gets interesting, a bar chord F to an F minor. Now walk down from C, which is C. Re-emphasize the root. Again, C, A minor. Now you do the thumb F to the funky chord to G. So if you're at the thumb F, middle finger up to the low E, and then ring finger replaces the middle finger on the G string second fret. It's much more difficult than A minor transition. But not that bad once you've done it a few times. Because your first finger is common at least. F. Okay, so now I'm going to capo at three, and I'm just going to play along to the recording so you can kind of listen and just kind of see how it all fits and make sense of it.
Before we begin, thank you. Thank you, all. Thank you. Thank you.
So the intro is just a C to a quick G, and then it straightens out. One, two. It kind of gets more square.
I got no evil habits, and I probably never will. I don't sing like Elvis Presley. I can't dance like Fred Astaire. But there's one thing in my favor.
Long build up on the G. FCG quick. Intro, where the G's off the beat. Now it's straight again. So that gives you a sense of most of it. Actually, maybe I'll just keep going. Build up. F to F minor, bar chords. Walk down. F thumb. D7 over F sharp. You get it. See you, bud.